Mr. and Mrs. Paul Mellon led a storied life that included cultivating prime properties as well as renowned gardens. One of the few treasured homes still in the Mellon family is now for sale. Scollop Path joined the expanding Mellon Holdings in the 1960s, when the family also enjoyed their famous estate in Upperville, Virginia, as well as homes in New York and Paris. Purchased as a gift to her son, Bunny Mellon poured her heart into the restoration of Scollop Path. Sited on an elevated bluff on the private island of Oyster Harbors, the original home may date to as early as 1680. Historians believe that this is one of the original homes in this region, dating back to the pre-revolutionary era. Legend has it that a child injured in the Indian Wars was hidden in a secret passageway in the chimney, which still exists today. In the 19th century, the home was moved to this site from another. Historians tell us that this move was accomplished using teams of horses across the frozen ice. This historic home may well be moved again. The location is timeless, and with over 7 waterfront acres, a plan has been developed to move the house and retain it as a separate guest building. This would allow room to accommodate a magnificent new home for an owner with vision, pool, gardens, and 270-degree views, a plan limited only by the imagination of you and your architects. The Mellons were renowned for selecting the finest locations for their homes. Locations in Nantucket and Antigua provided more views of the sea. For the Mellons, a connection to the sea was always part of their soul. Kentucky Derby winner, Sea Hero, pays homage to that passion. No doubt Mrs. Mellon was attracted to both the site and the history. Interior details display the Mellon touch. Stenciled floors, period details retained, water views from every room, and the gardens. Mrs. Mellon famously endowed her gardens with a renowned taste and character. And on this site, if you are not looking at a view of the sea, you are looking at a view of her beautiful gardens. The gardens were treated with the same care as the home, perhaps even more. Rich loam was trucked in and installed to a depth of 9 feet in Cape Cod's sandy soil, ensuring a treasured harvest of vegetables and a changing seasonal display of flowers. The Mellon touch is on view wherever you look, from the pruning of the trees to the scallop shape of the fencing, custom paint, a signature woodshed and storage building. No detail was too small. No stone left unturned. Scollop Path is now ready to turn the page and invite a new family to create their history. You couldn't ask for a better foundation.